I'm Megan Cruz, and my story today, it's about these new parking meters. You may have seen them. There's about 70 around the city between the Edo and Nob Hill neighborhoods. The city's actually testing them out to see whether maybe they want to replace all the meters with this new technology. Some of the neat things they can do, instead of just coins, you could pay with a credit or debit card. Also, you can look for free spots around the city by just using your phone, using one of the apps. Also, in terms of parking enforcement, these meters can actually tell the agents how much time is left in them so that they can give you a ticket on time. So what do you think about these new meters? Well, we spoke to the city and we spoke to residents and patrons here of the two neighborhoods, and we'll have that story for you at 6 o'clock.